Hello everyone, this is Sergio Helldragon HQ with Golden Peanut. You might have seen him in my previous videos with Company of Heroes 2 and Planetary Annihilation. Say hello to my people.
Hello.
Hello. Wow.
I have no idea how to play this.
Just keep building, man. Keep building.
Yeah, I played Stronghold 2.
Yeah, yes you did. You were a real pro.
Real pro.
You know, I'm just kidding, right?
Yeah, I know.
You know.
Wow, someone is lagging. I see my guys lagging here.
Yeah. What did you expect from Stronghold 3, huh? Huh?
Well,
wow. Speed. This match is going to take ages, man.
Oh, someone disconnected. Yeah, their problem.
Doesn't matter. He was the problem. I'm just glad the problem has disappeared. So, Golden Peanut is in the same team with me. Are you green or yellow or something?
I'm green.
Oh, you're green. You are next to me, man. You're lucky to have me here.
What am I? I'm a pig or something. My guy is a pig head.
Yeah, I suppose so.
People are unsure of you.
It's the pig from what was it? Crusader?
Yeah, yeah. Pig is from Crusader. Man, too bad you didn't play Crusader. You have Crusader? Do you have Crusader?
Yeah, I do. I just cannot get used to the graphics.
From Stronghold Crusader?
Yeah, it's so ugly. I cannot play with that.
Man, you just insulted my viewers. They are going to tell you some...
So they don't like me.
They all disconnected. It's just between you and me, man. What do you say? Between you and me.
What? Wait, both of their teams didn't make anything, or can't we see it? Look at their base, they have nothing.
Man, they got disconnected. They got nothing, they will never get back. You should get used to it. This is life. And life is a that B word. Life is a B. You say the next word.
No.
Life is a B.
You can wait as long as you want. I won't say it.
Say it.
No.
Life is a B. Say it or I will kill you.
Come and kill me, you cannot do that. Okay, I shouldn't have said that, you probably can.
Man. Do you even think before you speak?
This time I didn't, I guess.
You speak with a man who fought against seven wolves. And they were in the same team and I was in the middle of them. Don't you ever dare to underestimate my Stronghold skills.
And what if I said that was it, Wolf? Was freaking bad.
What?
Wolf is bad, are you mad now?
Okay, say a better adversary.
Oh, I don't know the names.
How about Richard the Lionheart?
Oh, this is Crusader guy, isn't it?
No. He is a Stronghold Crusader 5 guy.
Yeah, he's the king, isn't it?
Yeah, he's the king in Stone Wall 6.
Six.
Yeah.
The granary is empty, what? How is that possible?
I don't know, man.
I have no idea. What do we need to do to win?
You have to make honor.
Yeah, how do I do that with nothing? Oh, here, the hunter post. Yeah.
What do you do with that, Lord?
I don't know. Where is it?
He's coming straight to me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I can attack you now?
Yeah, run like hell. You look like a pussy.
Oh, man.
I didn't
who's
mean
the pussy
to say
now?
That. I didn't mean to say it. Go back. Go back. I have a family. I have a wife and two children. I have a wife and two children.
They're mine. I've eaten them.
Can't place that there.
Do you know that picture with those ducks eating a duck?
No, ducks eating a duck.
Yeah,
can they even eat each other? Can they do that?
No, man. It's from a cartoon from Disney. No, maybe Duck Dodgers. No, it wasn't Duck Dodgers. Donald Duck, I think.
Donald Duck?
Yeah.
He doesn't eat ducks.
He was staying at the table with his family, and on the table they had a plate with a fried chicken or something, or duck. How do you explain that?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Man, this is outrageous! It is outrageous! How can a duck eat a duck?
Wait, I don't get something. Why can we only make apples? Didn't they have cheese that day? We don't even have flesh.
This is a different type of gameplay.
Yeah, I know. We're the village idiot.
Yeah, and you have to get increased in rank. Did you play Stronghold Kingdoms?
Yeah, no. But I know Stronghold what you 2. Mean. But yeah, they had like deers, didn't they?
Yeah, and you have to place this hunter post in order to get some invention.
Yeah, I have three of them.
We are almost out of food.
How is that possible? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 apple guys. Guess I'll spam some more then.
Bandit, like Stronghold 3 is beautiful, man.
Yeah, I wish they had these graphics in Stronghold 2. I'd say that's the best Stronghold for me. Just the diseases, I didn't like them.
Yeah, it's the diseases are very annoying.
Yeah, well, because the first time I saw them, I never knew. I was a total noob and a retard. I didn't know what to do. So all my people died every single time. And then I saw, I don't know how to pronounce it in English.
Apothecary.
Yeah, that.
Apothecary.
Yeah, but that didn't work either. So I quit, and then I saw like a, what was it, gung or something, gung pit.
Yeah, then.
I actually knew how to survive.
Yeah.
It's the first time I could play it.
You know that feel, bro. I've been through the same situation, honestly. So I switched from Stronghold Crusader to Stronghold 2, and bam, gung pits. I didn't know what to do. And I knew that apothecary has something to do with disease or something.
Yeah.
And I tried to place an apothecary, but that didn't work. And
Yeah, it works temporarily and then it comes again. That guy is just too slow to handle it. Yeah. I had like three of them, but it didn't work.
Yeah. So I've been through the same situation. That means you can be a pro.
I have these invention things. How can I make honor of it? There's
hold
no
a banquet.
What?
Hold a banquet to get keep upgrade keep village idiot.
Oh, there! Now I see it. Yes. Got it.
Good.
The keep has been upgraded.
The keep has been upgraded. Ha ha ha.
The keep has been upgraded and I still cannot build anything else. Awesome.
No, you don't have to upgrade the keep in order to build something. Man, this is not Warhammer or Age of Empires, man. Where do you think you are at? This is Stronghold 3, for Christ's sake. You have to get a higher rank in order to get access to different buildings.
Take it easy, big boy.
You're a bad student. I don't like it. And don't you dare to tell me to take it easy.
Don't get me big. Don't let me get big here.
Don't get me big? Is that actually in English?
Don't let me get big here, you know? The guy from Stronghold 2, he will own you. Watch out.
You better what? Watch out. You better not cry.
Look at my apple. My apple things. My apple buildings.
Yeah, man. You're focusing on the wrong buildings. You need more invention.
I know. But I keep getting the negative, what is it for thing? Let me see. Granary. I still don't have enough. It's really annoying.
You have enough food. You need to give them more food.
No.
Yes.
Okay, then I will. And I will also get some money.
I have a lot of peasants as well, and they are eating all my food.
People are leaving the castle.
Damn bastards.
Yeah, I learned this this food production thing from your videos to get money. Why are you building walls?
Walls?
Yeah.
Man, war is knocking at our doors. Are you scared already?
No. I'm the pig, I'm never scared.
Yeah.
You should be afraid of me.
Of course I am. I know a pro when I see him. And you are by far a pro. I'm gonna be as well. Due to my lack of play. Man,
what?
I have a question for you.
Yeah. What? Oh, you're not gonna talk now.
People are coming to the castle.
Not enough wood. God damn it.
Did you ever dare to question my loyalty? You better not cry. You better not whine. So, if somebody is watching us, he should know that we will focus on production.
Yep.
And not on warfare.
Oh, I just wanted to place a barracks, man. When you said that, I actually wanted to get some guys. Wait,
we will not focus on warfare, but we will have our fights.
Oh, I can make stone now. Yeah, I don't want
it. Place that barracks.
Yeah, I got it. I can only make armed peasants. Why would I want peasants? Oh, look, they're bugged. Look at my peasants. They were stuck in the building and they came out of the stairs. What is that? I'm gonna destroy your wall, by the way. I don't like it.
You know what I don't like? Boy-o.
Come on, boys. People bring it on, man. Bring it on.
You were messing with the wrong wall. Seriously? Man. Seriously. We are
under attack. Yeah, seriously. Can I get them to run?
Yeah.
Peasants needed, sire. My lord. This looks so funny, armed peasants.
Who are? Oh yes.
That bug is shitty, man.
What? Look at this, it looks so retarded.
Yeah.
Guys with sticks.
You're winning this.
No.
Peasants needed, sire. Early for this, isn't it?
Ready, oh my guys are stuck in the wall. Under attack.
And that's good. I like that bug.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Guess what?
Tell me, man. God damn it, you killed all my guys. Do you think that's funny?
No.
I did not like that, man.
You wasted the lives of some men. They now don't have a family anymore.
Their problem.
Their kids have no father to teach them how real world works.
Look, kill my guys, man. They're stuck in the wall.
Now let them stay there.
Then I'll just destroy the wall. Look at my barracks, man. They keep bugging.
Yeah. This happens to me as well. And I cannot kill your guys on the wall.
Recruits needed, sire. Please stay, your highness.
You promoted to squire?
Yeah.
How in this beautiful world?
Man at arms. Yeah, that's better, they throw sticks.
Peasants needed, sire. We are under attack. They're early for this, isn't it?
Man.
What?
That looks so weird. It's like a gang rape or something.
Man, what are you doing?
Peasants needed, sire. Lordship. Arr! Morning, boss. Be early for this, isn't it?
Oh, pussy.
Not pussy.
Yeah. Rally to the Lord. He is under attack. No, there's no smart.
You're about to kill me with peasant, I'm gonna go mad.
If I did what? Kill you with peasants, you said?
Peasants needed, sire.
Morning, boss.
I don't believe this.
Oh, I always killed you, man.
I don't believe this.
Peasant, you're almost dead.
My lord?
You must suck really bad.
My lord?
You know what you're doing right now, right?
I don't know.
Yes, sir.
Oh, what the hell is my lord doing over there?
Oh, yes.
Oh, I know already. No problem.
Attention.
We are under attack. What did I hear?
Peasants needed, sire.
My lord? Sir? Yes,
oh,
sir.
Look, the wall. I destroyed your wall or something.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, you got...
Morning, boss.
You got Stigman, guys.
A command.
Weapons needed, sire.
Orders, sir.
You too.
New orders. Ready, sir. Orders, sir. Spears, forward. Men at arms, on the walls.
Too close to the enemy to build.
Lordship.
I like this.
New orders. My lord.
Not for long.
Orders.
Recruits needed, sire.
Wooden tower. No.
Of course, sir. My lord.
Attention. Oh, yes, you knew, sir. What I was doing.
Morning, boss. New orders. Spears forward. Moving out. Stick them forks in them.
Recruits needed, sire.
Men at arms ready. Orders. Orders, sir.
Why are they, my guys, so incredibly slow?
Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
Because you are messing with a pro.
We are under attack.
Why are you messing with pros?
Sir?
You can't handle me, man. You can't.
Recruits needed, sire.
Orders, sir. Immediately, sir. Ready and waiting. Sir? Sir? Yes, sir. Keep ranks.
Seriously, you think I don't see you? Seriously?
Men at arms ready.
I actually thought you didn't see me.
You're a little, Are you drunk or something?
Oh, I can make it big for him now.
Peasants needed, sire.
Yes, boss. Order, sir. Of course, sir.
Yeah, go away with that guy.
What guy?
Your lord. I'm going straight to him.
Oh no.
Orders?
He will not. Oh, he wanted to make that wall.
Sir?
Yeah, well, I cannot make the wall anymore because my barracks is in the way.
Men at arms on the walls.
I know that feels.
Men at arms on the walls.
That is shit.
Men at arms on the walls.
Man, what's happening? This thing is not growing. These vegetables. Is it a bug or something?
What? Oh, the honor things.
Vegetables are
recruits
not growing.
Needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
No, they aren't here either. Look. Look at my base.
Men at arms on the walls.
Alright, maybe this is how it's supposed to be.
What do you say of a stone wall? What do you think?
It's a waste of time.
Oh, epiphectory. Man, I don't know how to pronounce it.
Orders. Attention.
So I just found a bug.
What bug?
My lord?
None of your business. How come you can make
now
archers?
Is one thing, but what about a sword?
Because I'm cool.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, what the fuck did I do? What is this? What is this?
You're a genius.
Yeah, I wanted to remove a part of it because I cannot put a gate in there. So now I have to walk.
Attention, men at arms.
Oh, I
the
see
walls.
What you're doing there.
Men at arms.
That's
on
not
the
a
walls.
Problem.
Men at arms on the walls.
You know what? I think I actually need some stone. Damn it. Oh, you dirty bastard.
Orders? We'll try, sir. Immediately, sir.
We are under attack. People are leaving the castle.
I'm so stupid.
Well, the keep is looking more splendid than ever, my lord.
I cannot make any more units. Can you believe this?
Ready and waiting.
People are coming to the castle.
Makes no sense for me.
I can make 5 troops more.
Order, sir. Moving out.
This is outrageous.
What are you gonna do?
What you gonna do? Act a fool.
Ready and waiting. Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir. My lord?
Yeah, I'd say this sir, is the best.
Close ranks.
Still doesn't make any sense for me.
What are you gonna do, man?
What I'm gonna do? Act a fool!
I would like to keep my archers, you know? What is wrong with this vegetable garden?
Yeah. You don't know.
Oh yeah, I see it. I'm just looking in your base. You have pumpkins there. So how did you get those pumpkins? Let me see.
How did you get those archers? Because I cannot make any.
Pumpkins.
Oh,
I can make punishment buildings.
Double rations.
Wow, that's awesome.
That's awesome.
I like medieval. What? The granary is empty. See, this is what I mean.
Yeah, you focus on war that much that you don't even know how your food production is doing.
No, every single time. Look at how much food I produce. I guess apples are slow or something.
Yeah, I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
Man, why can't make archers? It's outrageous.
Why do you want them?
I don't know.
Then don't make them. I wouldn't like it if you made archers, you know? Then you can kill me.
Yeah. Of course I would kill you.
And I do not like that. So don't make them.
Order, sir.
What's that, Japanese?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm Japanese.
We're Dutchmen.
No,
Dutchmen don't speak Japanese! Dutchmen. You are a Dutchman. And I am the king of What the hell are you doing over there, you little boy?
I want to make the tower, but it's bugged.
It was beautiful. Until you destroyed it.
I want them connected to each other.
Shield.
Has been promoted. Oh, then I'll promote also. No problem.
You know what's the difference between you and me?
Tell me.
I am back.
This is like the first match I've ever played in Stronghold 3, man.
Yeah.
Really?
Don't,
this is
don't
the first,
lie to us.
This is the first match because there is no skirmish. I don't play it. I cannot win online. And if I cannot win, I won't play it. I don't even have enough for stone stairs. How poor can you be?
Peasants needed, sire.
We are your men. Get up on those walls. Get up on those walls.
Oh, I see your archers there.
Men at arms ready.
How come I was in your range?
I was hoping for that, man.
You were praying for that, huh?
Yeah.
Hardly.
Man, stone walls are expensive.
Tell me more about that.
Needed, sire.
Just give us the target. Get up.
Did you play Stronghold Legends?
Action stations,
yes,
lads.
I finished the King Arthur's campaign.
We move.
We are almost out of
the ice campaign.
Action stations, lads.
The evil campaign.
Archers almost. Moving.
Yeah, I love that game.
Get up on those walls.
I wish they had those giants, you know, those ice giants in here. That would be freaking cool. Then I would send some giants to you now. Hey.
Peasants needed, sire.
Hey.
Our strings are waxed.
I want to
get
be
up
your
on
girlfriend.
Those walls.
No way.
Ready, sir. Lord, protect us. Keep your spears level, men.
Wow, I'm having lag. Frame
peasants
lag.
Needed, sire.
What are you
prepared.
Doing over there?
New orders. Spears
Forward. Oh man, what are you doing?
Ready and waiting. Men at arms,
go
on
away.
The walls.
Somebody will conquer you.
Yes, sir. Order, sir. Men at arms on the wall.
Man, what's up with the frame drop?
Moving out.
I don't know.
Our boars
no.
shall sing.
What?
You are here at the walls.
I'm at the gates of yours.
We are under attack.
I mean, I don't want your gates.
Not enough goods.
You will not get my gates.
Can't place that there.
Cheers.
Sorry.
Oh no, you promoted again.
How can you do that so fast?
I'm a pro. I think I'm a pro.
How did you make those vegetable things work?
I'm a pro.
Let me see your base. Hops, I think. Maybe. No, I guess not.
I'm a pro.
You know,
yeah, I think this might be.
Yeah, we'll make one hop thingy. Let's see if that works. Curtain wall gate. Wow, that's ugly.
Can't place that there, milord.
Help me. Please help me.
Recruits needed, sire.
Oh, please, your highness, not the rack again.
Our granary stocks are growing, sire.
Eager to work. Engineer detachment heading out.
Man, I love playing with you.
So you can own me? Or what?
Yes.
That will not happen. Why is my gate closed? How can I open it?
Double click or right click on it.
Oh yeah, double clicked it. No, right click. I've never known
no,
that.
No, right, no, left it, no. No, that it, no.
Yeah, I've always wondered where the hell did they put that. I don't know, Stronghold 3 is awesome, but they should have put a skirmish in. Then I would have been playing this all day. Oh, you're making catapults.
Peasants needed, sire.
Well, I got one too, so watch out.
Ready, my lord. According to plan.
Go away with your catapult,
woman,
man.
Make ready. Good. Our boars grow impatient.
God damn it.
Setting off now.
Come closer, man.
Parting. We
are you scared?
Men. We move.
Lethal.
I knew it. Oh, crossbow man. I like that.
You really do, huh?
I'll not be taking a rest today, my lord.
Let me tell you something about me.
Hey, Dex.
You will always be a step behind me.
People are leaving the
I know. Two one steps. More. Two, yeah, you won.
Hey, Dex. Hi, Dex. Hi, Dexy. Hi, Dexy.
But how does... How do I do this? How can I rank up so fast?
How? Not enough gold.
Just give us the target. Archers,
you little freak.
You found my catapult.
String up.
But you will not kill it.
Make every arrow
you will
count.
Not kill it.
Oh, maybe just watch me.
Maybe you will, but no.
2,000 gold just disappeared.
We are your men. Setting out.
2,000. Oh, I didn't even watch how expensive it was.
Man.
Didn't even look at it.
Not enough gold.
Should check the prices next time.
No, it's basically free.
Who told you that lie?
I did to myself.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Why can't I put those flaming things in towers?
Because this is not how you use those flaming things. This is not how you use those flaming things. Do you understand me?
No. I hear you spam.
Not enough goods.
You're making mace men.
I'm making a lot of them. I'm making a lot of mace men.
As long as you do not destroy my stuff, it's fine.
Not enough gold.
But how can you promote so fast? Tell us your real secret.
I'll just watch your video and I know. No problem. And I will use it against you later.
Yeah, do you think I will play with you again?
Every no single way. Time I get owned by you, I just watch your video and see how you do it and I just copy that. A catapult is 200 gold. Not 2,000.
Yeah, 200. This is what I meant by 2,000.
People are coming to the castle.
I want to shoot.
eager to work. According to plan.
Where do I begin?
Your grace?
Papa.
Head
in. Yeah.
Your oh my god, let me mute
yeah,
for a second.
We'll
have it down.
Okay, I will give you a minute. No, the game is laggy. I think it has lost synchronization or something. But you know who is the real lord here. I, and only I. It's working. I just hang up. Wait a second. Man, too bad I cannot hear your voice at the
engineers
end of this.
Engineers at your service.
I mean, he doesn't hear me anymore. We were on Skype. Anyway, I will attack him with portable shields.
To work. Your loyal
and
archers. My lord,
and
how can
catapults.
We help? Eager to work.
This will go straight
engineers
to the
engineers at your service.
Bowman, make ready.
He's going to feel my wrath.
What's the plan?
We are your men.
How
first
can
we will
help?
Focus that
mantlet ready.
Thing.
Engineer detachment heading out.
Deploying.
At your disposal. Moving to site.
We are under attack.
Setting out.
It won't pick up.
Deploying.
Oh.
Eager to work.
Bowman, make ready.
People are leaving the castle.
Departing, heading off. Location noted. Setting off now.
I shouldn't be killing
walking off.
Why isn't the catapult working?
Heading out.
Can't.
Preparing.
Okay, finally, can hit something.
Our strings are waxed.
But it doesn't matter, I will win for sure. You know why?
Not enough gold.
Because I will have
our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
Supremacy.
You do not have enough gold to train.
Hey, make him feel sad.
Make ready. Get up on those walls.
How so? How so?
People are leaving the castle.
Okay, people are leaving.
Weapons needed, sire. You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Bam. 15,000. One or two more ranks, I think. Prince and then Emperor, and that's it.
We are your men. Get up on those walls!
Two more ranks, guys, and I will win this in a cheaty manner. Don't even think I need the weapons, but let's sell the weapons. Just have some extra gold. And let's rank up faster. Okay, what else should I buy? Some wine. He will soon find out how
not enough gold
things work out, so till then let's just take advantage of whatever we have.
Just give us the target.
Okay, sold another banquet and let's sell some more wood. Wood is very cheap. Let's sell it piece by piece. And I will gather.
Our strings are waxed.
She's trying something over there. Or not. Yeah, he's trying something. But it ain't gonna work.
People are coming to the castle.
It's by. Okay. I won't rank up now. I'll just let him think.
Your loyal archers.
There is
archers
one more rank to go to. But.
Your mark, sire. Get up on those walls.
And when I get real bored,
not enough gold,
I will simply rank up. End of the story.
We are under attack.
And let's give them some more food. Okay.
Woman, string up. We are prepared. Bowman, make ready.
The enemy has breached the castle walls.
Just give us the target. Bowman, string up. What? Smash him!
Okay, let's try to destroy the catapult. It's been a real pain. With 2,000 cloves.
Not enough gold.
Will I be able to do anything to get anywhere? Oh, fine. Oh, look how much money I make with weapons.
Not enough goods.
Okay, destroy that wall.
Smack him!
Oh.
Smack him! Kill him! How are we gonna get there?
We are almost out of food, sire.
Okay, let's get him.
We'll hold this spot. Our boars shall sing.
It was too easy, huh?
Mace is ready.
Way too easy. Okay, let's buy some lotion. He would really get scared when he would see me buying some more, so many stuff.
Not enough gold.
10,000, okay. I don't think I'll have to get 60,000 total to win.
People are coming to the castle.
He has promoted to Earl.
Can't place that there, my lord.
He has promoted to Earl. Such a disappointment. Okay. Need 2,000 clothes.
Not enough gold.
What do you mean not enough gold? I will sell the maces and the bows. Now I will just buy some more clothes. I will buy some some wine. Now I got enough wine. And I need some more ration.
People are leaving the castle.
Okay, it doesn't matter now, all I need is money.
I have one extra today, my lord.
Not enough gold.
Okay, 10,000 more than there is. I can see your spikes.
If you check the map, guys, you will see here green points, which means he has placed pitch or spikes on the map, so
pretty fun, yeah?
Not enough gold.
Okay, let's make him get scared. How? Prince. And now? Let's win.
We are victorious, sire.
He doesn't even know what happened. So he had more units than me, but the overall score, it was better. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more Stronghold 3 videos. And also, if you want to buy Stronghold 3, there is a link in the description that can help you with that. See ya.